Hello guys, biscuit, Arabic biscuit is very famous in Middle East with orange flavor, really nice, crunchy. You can make it for your guest, room amenity, whatever you name it. If this first time to watch me, my name is Ahmed Younis. I promise you, my channel will be a duct for you. You will find everything about sugar, cookies, bakery, painting, cakes, name it. Bastillage, everything you want to know. Let's start quickly. 1 kilo butter, 400 gram icing sugar, 8 egg white, 1 kilo 250 gram flour, 100 ml fresh cream or fresh milk, 10 gram baking powder, 100 gram orange concentrate. So you can use orange concentrate or orange zest. I prefer to make butter, sugar. This very important step. 1 kilo butter, 400 gram icing sugar. The most important step, you mix it together slowly first. After that, in high speed until it becomes really creamy. When becomes a creamy, light white creamy, as you see, I added step by step egg white. When absorbing egg white, I added orange concentrate. If you don't have orange concentrate, you can add 100 gram orange zest. The same recipe, you can use lemon concentrate or lemon zest, and it will be amazing. Finally, I added the flour, mixing with baking powder. Then finally, I added fresh cream. You can also add 100 ml fresh milk if you don't have money for fresh cream. So as you see, I make sure that I mix all the dough together nicely and very soft. I prepare my piping bag with big star nozzle, number 12. Then I piping straight like I make eclair. The only thing, the difference that is not pop up like eclair, but you will be crunchy. In same time, I prepare the oven. I preheat the oven 200 centigrade, 200 Celsius, at least 10 minutes before I baking. This is very important step. When I finish, I just bake 200 centigrade for 18 to 20 minutes. And then you have amazing golden color, crunchy biscuit. And this very good with tea or coffee, tea time, in snacks. You can dip in raspberry jam and it will be fantastic biscuit. I hope you enjoy watching my channel. Please make subscribe if this first time. Please make share if you really think it's good for people. And most important, you write comment, tell us what is your opinion about channel. Thank you for being again, Ahmed Younis.